Good morning, I am Udayagar from Villa International School and I am in 11th A, commerce student.
Good morning, I am Manshu Kaswan from Villa International School. I am also a commerce student.
Good morning, I am Bharat. I am again a commerce student. We are here to explain about demonetization. We all know what is demonetization. It is a recent move introduced by the Narendra Modi government.
Here we are showing that because of demonetization there will be cash crunch. Less money will be there in cash. So it will result in demand fall. Demand fall will result in production fall. Because less demand, it will result in production fall. That will result in job cuts. Because people will not hire more people if they do not have production, more production. That will result in sentimental hurts. If we come other way around, it will result in fall in GDP growth. Because of less production, less GDP. That will result in income cuts. That will result in sentimental hurts.
Here, we have described about this big sector of our economy. In here, real estate. Real estate was really going worse. Now it would be going more down. Automobile sector, it would be less, it is going less. But then now it is going to increase because the automobile demand is not going to increase sometimes. Because there is the most of that money has been removed from the economy. People would have more money to worry about.
Aviation again, it is just one and the same thing. Aviation, it is most more and more because of the tourist people. And the tourism will decrease because people won't have money to spend on simple things like vegetables and also while they would go to explore the world and on vacation. So the aviation will decrease, but slowly and slowly it will be positive because when it will decrease the aviation, these agencies and all these companies will decrease the prices. The prices will be cut down, and when the prices will be cut down, the people will run. They will be mad like they should book a ticket now and now. Telecom. People will try to fulfill their basic needs first and then they will go for internet, 3G, 4G, whatever. So telecom, it will be also hit, but slowly it will be also positive after some time. In agriculture, it is showing very good signs. For short term, it is going negative because the rates of the vegetables and all, they have been cut down, they are going down. So it is going down for a while, but it will be very positive because earlier what happened, subsidies and all which were provided by the government, they were not reaching to the farmer directly. There was a middleman which ate up most of the subsidy. But now every farmer has a bank account, so the subsidy will directly go to the farmer's bank account. There will be no middleman eating up the subsidy. In tourism again, recently the tourists which were there in India were affected a lot. So why would people come to India to be suffering, to suffer? They come here to visit India, they come to enjoy. Why will they come to suffer? So once the liquidity in the cash will be back, tourism will again be back, but for a while it will be hit. In banks and NBFCs, it will be very positive because people will keep their money in bank. They will not believe keeping their money cash at home because anything can happen. Now they have a belief. Like recently, the people who kept a lot of money with them were hit the most. Thank you.